In sports, it's an end of an era as tennis great Roger Federer bows out of his career in defeat. A tearful Federer played his final match, partnering with his longtime rival Rafael Nadal in a doubles at the Laver Cup in London. The 20-time Grand Slam champion and Nadal went down 6-4, 6-7 and 9-11 against the French. Despite their loss, the Swiss star hailed his amazing journey, saying he is happy to play for the last time. The Philippine Commission on Audit will get an $845 million budget cut under the 2023 National Expenditure Program. That confirmation coming from the Commission's budget sponsor, Marikina 2nd District Representative Stella Kimbo. Kimbo says the budget cut would affect the operations of state auditors, especially in provincial satellite offices. Kabataan Party List Representative Raul Manuel believes that could be dangerous as it could affect the Commission's mandate of looking into possible corruption in government agencies. It's the last day of the Social Welfare Department's distribution of educational cash assistance to indigent students. Long lines had marked the six-week program. Let's check on the situation at the DSWD office in Quezon City with our correspondent Jose Carretero joining us on the line for that. Jose, what can you tell us?
Good noon, Rica. Today is the last day of the payout for the educational assistance by the Department of Social Welfare and Development. There are four payout sites in the National Capital Region. These are located in the DSWD Enter Office in Sampaloc, Manila, with 1,000 beneficiaries. There are also 1,000 beneficiaries in the National Vocational Rehabilitation Center here in Quezon City. 3,944 beneficiaries will be accommodated in the Rising Garden at the Quezon City Hall compound. Despite the big number of beneficiaries, the distribution of cash aid is running smoothly in Quezon City. Tents were provided here for the convenience of the beneficiaries. Long queue of beneficiaries can still be seen, but DSWD personnel manning the payout say there's no untoward incident recorded as lines are properly managed. It can be noted also that there's no walk-in applicants in the payout venues in Quezon City. Only those with text confirmation came here. That is why the distribution is running smoothly. In Las Piñas, 1,365 beneficiaries will be accommodated also according to the SWD. All over the country, there will be 232 payout sites with 11 geographically isolated and disadvantaged areas or GIDA in five regions. The number of target beneficiaries today is 116,583 students in crisis, with 8,848 target in GIDA. The regions with payout venues in GIDA are Region 1 with 2 GIDA, Region 5 with 5 GIDA, Region 10 with 2 GIDAs, and Region 11 and Caraga with 1 GIDA. The DSWD earlier said 1.5 billion pesos was allocated for the program with 400,000 target beneficiaries. The agency also said the program will still continue after today, but it will be handled by lawmakers. As to the guidelines and when it will be implemented, those are still yet to be announced. Rica?
Jose, I have a couple of questions for you. Today, it was mentioned earlier that the last disbursement would be up until 3 p.m. Any news if it's going to be extended?
There will be a press conference ongoing now with ASEC Roman Lopez, who will ask that concern. But as of now, Rica, the DSWD says there's no there's no continuation of the program. The program will be implemented by the lawmakers, Rica.
Extension after 3 p.m., I mean, I'm sorry.
There will be no extension after. I-accommodate naman sila, Rica, if may mga what do you call that, beneficiaries pa until 3 p.m., they will still be accommodated, Rica.
All right. DSWD earlier mentioned that they can only accommodate 400,000 for the program, but more than 2 million requests were accepted for cash aid, Jose. Did the DSWD say something about this?
Come here, Rica.
Sinabi noon ng DSWD that they can only accommodate 400,000 beneficiaries for the program. Pero more than 2 million yung nag-request for cash assistance. Any update regarding this request ng 2 million? Magkakaroon pa ba ng extended help? Or yung 400,000 na lang ang matutulungan with regard dito? Pati na rin yung matutulungan ng LGUs?
Wala pang update, Rica, pero basically ito lang muna na 400,000 ang kina-target nilang beneficiaries. But then, depende daw yun sa mga magki-claim kasi madami din ang mga elementary students na medyo mababa yung allocated na cash for that assistance, 1,000 for the elementary student. Mm-hmm. So pag maraming mga elementary students, I think makakapag-accommodate, DSWD says they can accommodate more than 400,000 beneficiaries, Rica.
Mm-hmm. Maraming salamat, Jose Carretero, reporting live for ANC.